Welcome back to The Crochet Crowd as well as yarninspirations.com. I'm your host Mikey. Today I'm going to show you how to hold the yarn that leads to the ball in your hands. So there's many different ways of doing it. People have their own preferences. So I want to show you just the benefit and honor my mom. I want to show you the way that my mom showed me. So I'll show you one row, and what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna insert the needle. So what she did is that she just held it loosely to the needle like this. Okay, so there's not wrapped around anything, it's just part of it. And when she needed it, she would just kind of like pinch on the needle, it grabs the yarn, goes around the knitting needle and comes back, and we just are doing a knit just like this. So I insert in, I just pinch, pull up and go over. So with myself, there's nothing wrong with that, and eventually you find your tension with that and it can get quicker and quicker. A lot of people knit this way. I find with myself is that because I'm always knitting with this, I'm always having to correct myself. So I'm grabbing onto the knitting needle a lot and I'm kind of just kind of keeping the tension going. And if I have to adjust anything on the knitting needles, what happens is that I lose that tension. I gotta find it all over again in order to get it to be proper. Again, once you get used to knitting, is that you will find with yourself is that you will find your own tension.